Now on the issue of the military, you see, these are Nigerians who for decades put their life on the line for Nigeria and Nigerian people. And of course, they're entitled to be promoted and to be appointed into the highest position in their career. What APC did without more was calling for a military coup.
Really? Is that how you see it?
Yes.
But that's not how they see it.
Yeah, they will not see that. They knew that was what they were calling for. Because when you anger the military, that will push the military to consider their participation in this democracy while they are denied their rights.
No, how will this anger the military?
It will anger the military because the service chiefs are already appointed. All they needed was the screening and the confirmation.